Spectralis OCT, the multimodality imaging platform from Heidelberg Engineering. Meet Dr. Jackson. He's an independent eye care specialist with a successful practice. Dr. Jackson strives to provide his patients with the highest quality eye care, which often involves referring them to other specialists. This presents a challenge to Dr. Jackson, because many of these patients stay with the specialist rather than returning to Dr. Jackson's office. He needs OCT to help him detect eye conditions at the earliest stages and more effectively monitor changes in his patient's eyes over time. At a recent conference, Dr. Jackson learned about an OCT platform that could transform his practice and enable him to diagnose and manage patients that he might otherwise refer. Spectralis OCT is a powerful diagnostic imaging platform and a wise investment. Its modular design makes the multimodality technology used by specialists feasible, even for smaller practices. Dr. Jackson purchases a Spectralis and is delighted because it enables early-stage diagnosis and monitoring of a wide variety of eye conditions, including glaucoma, AMD, and diabetic retinopathy. Dr. Jackson's favorite Spectralis features are TrueTrack active eye tracking, which prevents eye motion artifacts, and auto rescan, which automatically places follow-up scans at the precise location of the initial scan, enabling accurate comparison between visits to detect changes as small as 1 micron. Dr. Jackson's colleagues are impressed by his new Spectralis, but some are concerned the cost may be too high for them. Dr. Jackson explains that the modular design allows the system to be customized with the addition of optional modules to meet the specific needs of every practice. The expandable OCT platform also allows the addition of new imaging modules at a later stage. For example, multicolor, blue peak, anterior segment, and wide field imaging or advanced glaucoma functions. Dr. Jackson found that integrating Spectralis into his practice was seamless. He received hands-on training at the installation. He routinely taps into the expertise of the Heidelberg Engineering Academy to get the most out of his system and maximize the return on investment.